because I could not stop for death. Immortality. We slowly drove, he knew no haste, and I had put away my labor and my leisure too for his civility. We passed a school where children strove. Recess in the ring. We passed the fields of gazing grain. We passed the setting sun. Or rather, he passed us. The deuce drew quivering and chill, for only gossamer my gown, my tippet only tulle. We passed before a house that seemed a swelling of the ground. The roof was scarcely visible, the cornice on the ground. Since then, the centuries and yet feel shorter than the day I first surmised the horses' heads were toward eternity.